Oh, wow, Michal, look at this.
My name is Michal Cohen. I have not done any wedding dress shopping yet, so I don't really know what to expect. I'm having a traditional Jewish wedding, which means that my dress, it has to have sleeves, definitely, that's a must.
So what about one of these with the sleeves? Like, they've got three-quarter length.
My mum is the most religious of everyone here today. I want lace, but not, like, all the way. No. That's too much. She's more traditional and more covered up than I am generally. She will not let me get away with anything that she does not feel is appropriate.
Hello, hello. Ladies. Hi, hello. Lovely to meet you. My name's
and
Kim.
You.
First of all, who's my bride?
I'm the bride.
Oh, hi, it's lovely to meet
lovely
you.
To meet
and you,
you
are?
Michal.
Lovely. And who have you got with you today?
I have brought with me my mum, my grandma, my younger sister, and one of my best friends and bridesmaids.
Tell me about your fiancé.
My fiancé is Rafi. In high school, I was actually voted least likely to get married. And then I met Rafi. Rafi cares about me a lot. He bakes me really nice food, which is always a plus. He's definitely going to be the cook in our house.
So, tell me about the wedding.
It's going to be a traditional Jewish wedding. We are getting married in Finchley United Synagogue. And then there'll be a reception and a big party with dinner afterwards. We have lots of vigorous dancing, so I need to be able to move in the dress.
So we've got to have all of the arms covered?
Not all of the arms.
Okay.
The shoulders absolutely
shoulders,
have to be covered.
I know. Perhaps a bit more than just the shoulder. What sort of shape are you thinking of? Do you want sort of a princess?
Nothing too big, because I'm quite small, so
you're
I don't
very
want,
petite.
I don't want to be
absolutely.
Swallowed by the dress.
So what sort of budget are we looking at?
If we can keep it to as near as 1,500.
And I
lovely.
Can get them to push it.
We got a bit of wriggle room. So I've got some shopping to do, ladies, if you'd like to go and take a seat.
Sure, thank you.
And you, young lady, off to the fit room.
OK.
I'm going to take Mum shopping with me, because it seems to me she does have a long list of requirements.
OK, so I think one of these might be quite nice to try.
Oh,
because
absolutely.
That's always got a bit of a sleeve.
My mum will definitely be the modesty police today. She knows what she thinks I should have.
Oh, that's lovely. Now, I may have gone a little over budget.
How much is a little?
A smidge?
We could live with a tiny smidge. It would be worth trying on, definitely. It's a beautiful dress.
This was one that your mum pointed out. I think it works really well. It's very demure. It's going to give you the coverage
that
is required.
This dress looks huge, and I can't envisage it on me at all.
That's it. What are you feeling?
I like it. It gives me a really nice figure.
It does.
I don't usually like three-quarter length sleeves, mm-hmm. but I actually quite like them.
And how do you think the girls outside are going to feel about this one?
I don't know what to expect.
Oh, my goodness, look at that. So this I call a gentle A-line. How do you feel about it?
I mean, it still feels huge. But I think I could deal with it. I really like how it looks overall. I really, really like the A-line style.
So let's turn around and show the ladies.
OK. It's
lovely. I think it's perfect. Mum, what do you think?
I think it's, it's a bit too, I don't know, like, vintage-y.
I'm quite
a vintage-y person.
Like. Yeah, you are.
It makes me think of something a little bit old-fashioned. I'm not 100% sure about the lace at the bottom.
It's delicate. It's everything that you are.
That's my opinion.
Right.
I'd like to see the others, maybe, and then have something to compare
to.
OK.
Let's move on, try on some other gowns. Back to the fitting room. How did we feel that went?
I think my mum was the only one who didn't, like, love it.
It's really unusual for me and my mum to like the same thing. We have completely different tastes, so why would wedding dresses be any different?
Let's try this one. It's a different shape. So, initial thoughts, darling?
It's OK, but I think the slim-fitting dresses make my hips look wide.
How are we feeling in this one?
I don't think the style really suits me.
I'm immediately a bit uncomfortable. I think it's much more unflattering than the A-line style.
Would it fit in with your Jewish wedding?
It would have to be filled in a lot at the top and the back. And the sleeves would also have to be a bit filled in, but
okay.
Not.
So let's spin round and show these lovely ladies.
I actually really like it. It is quite a flattering shape.
No, I don't like it.
I think it kind of nips you in.
I think it makes my stomach look much bigger than it is. I think I'd constantly be like breathing in, being like, oh, I look really fat. I don't like it as much as the A-line. I'm getting a bit concerned because me and my mom don't agree, so I'm a bit worried that I'm not going to settle on a dress today.
How does it feel to have this gown back on?
I really like it.
This gown is £460 over your budget. Do you think that that could be a stumbling block?
I hope that they see that I'm most comfortable in this dress. I just really hope that everyone realises that even if it's not their favourite personal dress, they're happy for me and they love it because I love it. I knew it.
That is definitely it.
Yeah.
So now we're revisiting this beautiful dress. What do you think?
I really, really like it.
But do you love it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I've had the love word. Mum, what do you think?
The first time I saw the dress, I thought it was too vintagey. I think when I saw it the second time round, it had grown on me, and I think seeing her so happy in it has kind of made the whole package really perfect.
I think that's really pretty. It's flattering. It looks really good.
For my mum, that's really, like, enthusiastic response.
Is it? Is that okay?
Yeah. I think my mum probably has been swayed a bit towards the dress just by seeing how happy it makes me and how everyone else also feels about it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness, look at her.
Turn around and show the ladies.
I'm just overwhelmed. To see my granddaughter getting married is something so special. It's really lovely. So how much is this one?
So this one is a smidge over budget. It's £1,960 and it's by Sophia Tolley.
Definitely the one, I think.
So it remains for me to ask the very, very important question. Are you saying yes to this dress?
Yes, definitely.
Congratulations!
Be lovely.
This is the dress for me. I'm really happy and my mum is happy. I'm just really excited.